Hey, Jason, what do you think explains that lower participation rate? What's keeping things at bay?
Yeah, labor supply has been the issue. There are more job openings than there are unemployed right now. I think part of that is the virus. Part of that is it takes time to find jobs. I think unemployment insurance has definitely been playing a role in giving people more time to find jobs or keeping them on the sidelines.